What we did do was import a piece of crocodile from a crocodile farm in Australia. Then we put our Velociraptor leg back in action. Now, remember what the claw did to a piece of pork. Okay, now the croc skin. And look at that. The claw simply bounced off, leaving hardly a scratch. And not only that, the force of the claw hitting the bony skin broke off its tip. So, apparently ankylosaurs were indeed impenetrable armoured tanks. It seems Velociraptor really didn't stand a chance.